The Corps of Engineers has the largest military construction budget in its history. This unprecedented volume supports BRAC and the environment.
The Corps' green design includes radiant heating, cool roofs, and in some places, even solar and geothermal.
Staff Sergeant Frank Brown has more on some energy conservation methods the Corps is using in Germany.
A groundbreaking project is underway in Ansbach. The Army's invested over $52 million to build 106 new houses, including 22 special ultra-low energy passive houses. They'll be located in Ansbach's Erlas community. The term passive house means that the townhouses are constructed to use natural resources to control the interior climate rather than using active heating and cooling systems.
Right now it's in raw construction condition. This is probably the state of most of the houses right now, but by next year they'll be all finished, the interiors will be in, and be beautiful houses.
Now these housing units look just like any other unit, but they're so efficient that they reduce average heating costs by up to 90% per year. Money that can go to quality of life programs and new equipment for our troops. These passive houses are the first of its kind for the Army in Europe.
It is exciting because, there was nothing here before. We're basically started from scratch and we're building a whole new community.
The new passive houses will be home to soldiers and family members of the 12th Combat Aviation Brigade. Expect the first phase of the project to be complete by late 2010. Reporting from Ansbach, I am Army Sergeant Frank Brown.